Have a look at this. Some moms with kids in the Methacton School District celebrated the start of school with a pool party of their own. They even took their own first day of school photos with signs including first day of no Fortnite, first day of a small bag at the pool, and first day of freedom. Enjoy your very well-deserved break. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS Philly.